One organization fights for objective scientific scrutiny of paranormal claims. Paul Kurtz is chairman of the Committee for the Scientific Investigation of Claims of the Paranormal. Why was PSYCOP founded?
PSYCOP was founded in 1976 by leading scientists and skeptics the world over. Its purpose is to encourage the critical investigation of paranormal and fringe science claims, then to report the factual results of those investigations to the public. PSYCOP is a non-profit scientific and educational organization. Its journal, The Skeptical Inquirer, is read worldwide. Similar organizations now exist in more than 22 countries. Perhaps the most important reason is that fellows and supporters have helped to generate one of the richest bodies of scientific literature on the paranormal that has ever existed.